Opera 21. Het muziektheaterfestival van nu.
We know very little about this production. That's a funny thing. It's, I mean, perhaps you all know the way that Jan works. I think it's a very interesting way to work, very new to me. And it's a kind of work that I delivered myself to, knowingly, that it would be very different. And when we talked yesterday about it, I have to confess, and probably I'm similar to what Serge just has said, and the other productions here, that I have a big mistrust of the way that contemporary opera at the moment is done, and the way that it works. You know, composers get an opera commission, then some director or some stage designer, they come together, and it has the same, these can be very good people, but there's a kind of repetition of the same formulas, mm-hmm. that happen. Yeah, there's no adventure anymore. Mm-hmm. And I knew that working with this production would be an adventure, because I wouldn't know how it would end up, and I would have to leave my usual ways of working, of delivering an opera. I really feel it is a mutual work of us three. So I think mm-hmm. we have all an equal part in that. And it comes together in a very unusual way, because Jan, at the moment, he's still working with the actors and the dancers out of improvisations, and slowly we have characters forming, we have interesting scenes coming up. But I had to write the music, most of it is written now, but I had to write it completely into the blue, like writing music not knowing what the scene actually would be, because usually you have a libretto, and this is a beautiful libretto by Stefan, but I'm not setting it to music. Yeah, I'm writing music that this text can be spoken above, or it can be used for the scenes that this text creates. So it's a very different way of working. Usually I would have a singer singing Stefan's text, but I'm not working like that. So I'm writing, it's a bit like writing film music for a film that you don't know.
Yeah.
And this has been a very liberating experience for me. And I probably have to work very intuitively. And my strong belief in the many discussions that we lead about the role of culture, the role of contemporary art in society at the moment, I think the thing that we have to trust most is man soll schwimmen, is also your intuition. Yeah, because if you're in a labyrinth and you don't know where to go, at some point no method works anymore. This is not the right way, this is not the right way. We had the 20th century was full of people telling the people where the right way was, and many, many people suffered because of that, terribly, yeah, in a most horrible way. And I think we're beyond that, and now we have to trust our intuition. Where does art lead us? And this is a very intuitive project, and this is why I enjoy it.
Opera 21. Het muziektheaterfestival van nu.